So this is a little bit introduction of me. Now students, in the previous videos we have learned the select command and where clause, the group by and order by. Now in this video we learn the insert command, then update command and delete command. So first with the insert command. What is actually insert command is? Insert command is storing records in a table. Through insert command you can store records in a table. Now what is the syntax of insert command? So insert command consists of the insert keyword, insert, then into, then the table name, and then the values, these are the keywords, insert, into, and any type of table name, any table name, you can give any table name. So in the syntax, if it is in the angular bracket, that means the user has the choice to give name, and the values is the keyword, and the sequence of values separated by comma. You have to give the values in a sequences as per the column sequences. So we will learn this first, then we will go to the update and delete command. So this is the table we will use for our commands. Now this is the Cardan table, and in this Cardan table we will try to insert some other records. Now suppose I want to insert a record consisting of some values, some imaginary values. Now insert into, the table name is Cardan, so we will write Cardan, and then values. So whatever values, so suppose the 511 is the first value, and then the car name is suppose Honda City. And then the company is Honda. Then color is suppose white. And then capacity is suppose is 5-seater, and charge is suppose this. So in this way, the command we are writing insert into, the table name and the values, and all the values in a sequence separated by the commas, all the values. If the character values are there, then it must be inside the quotes, single quotes, and for the numbers it is not required. So just execute the command. So the command is executes properly. Now suppose I am writing again this command, suppose to see the records, select command, if they use the select command, select asterisk from table name is Cardan. Now we can see the record is inserted there. And suppose in some situation arises that where the values are not there, some of the values is not available, then what you can do? Suppose the color is not available, and everything is, other things is available. Suppose the value name is, suppose the car number, C code is 512, car name is Honda MH, and then company name is Honda, and suppose we don't have the color, we are not knowing what is the color, then how can we manage it? We can manage it by writing the null. Null is something which does not exist, that means the value is not there. So you can do this, we can insert it. So there is a little bit error there, 500 Honda also, quotes is not there. So the next command is again stored in the table. Now you can see it, select asterisk from card in and see it. So you can see it, the color is okay. And now the third way you can store the values by writing the column names also. Suppose I want to insert by writing the names. Now insert into card in, write the column names. The column names is suppose C code and then car name, then make, and rest thing is not available. Then how can we do this? And the values are like that. These things is not required because I have already given the column names. So execute this command. This command execute. So if all the values are not there and all the values are not required to be stored, then you can do this way. So all the rest values are there. So in the select command, either you can insert the records by giving the column names, and by giving if you want to store all the values, then there is no requirement to give the column name. Just you have to write the values in the sequence as the column names are there, and if some value is not there, then you can write the null there. So these are the ways through which you can store records in a table. Now next command is that is the update command. So next command is update command. The syntax of update command is like that: update, then table name, then set column name, in which column you want to change, and the new value. So update table name, whichever table you want to change, in the set column name, whichever column you want to change, and the new value. So the example for this command, practical example. Now suppose I want to give the, I want to store the value that is the 512 Honda MH. There is no color is there. So I want to store color there. So you can write there update the table name is garden, set column name is color, and the new value is color equal to, suppose this red. Update cardin set color is equal to red, and you have to give the condition, otherwise all the records will get updated with the new value, where the C code equal to 512. So this is the records in which I want to change the update the value. Execute this command. So you can see that whether the value has changed or not. Now you can see this red is there. So in this way we can update the values. If you want to change the values, update command is used for either storing the missed the values which is not there, or missed values, or the if there is something wrong there, then you can correct those things. Now next command we'll learn this, that is the delete command. So delete command is for removing the records from a table. This is the syntax for delete command, delete from the table name, and where condition is required there, because if you are not giving the where condition, then it will remove all the records. So practical of this command. So now suppose I want to delete this record 513. So the command will be delete, the syntax is delete from table name is cardin, and condition you have to give the condition where C code is equal to 512. Now execute this command. So that record is deleted. Now you can see it, check it whether that is deleted or not. So you can see that 512 record is not there. So these are the very simple commands, these commands are very common commands. So in this video we learned some of the commands of select and the SQL, and these are the select update command, insert command, update command and delete command. So the syntax of the insert command is select, insert into, then table name, then values, and values can be given by different ways, either by naming the columns with the column names, and without the column names, then you have to give all the values in a sequence, and if some value is missing, then you can pass it with null value, and then if you want to request store the values of some of the columns, then write the name of the columns and with the values you can give it. And then the next command is update command. So update command, in the update command, this command is used for changing the records in a table, changing the records in the table, and with the some new values, either the missing values or the you want to change the values. Then next command is the delete command. So delete command syntax is delete from table name where condition. So these are the commands you have learned, and in the next video we'll learn the creation of tables and how to create the tables there. Then some of the constants there, that is the primary, what is the meaning of primary key, foreign key and other unique and null keys, and we'll use this in the create table command. And then the then the alter command, alter table command. So thank you for watching. Hoping that to subscribe it, hoping that this video is informative to you. And if this video is informative to you, then kindly subscribe and like it. Thank you for watching.